No stamps were licked, injured, or defaced making this video. All these stamps are fake. They're computer art that was turned into a rubber stamp, which was then in turn used to make the graphics in this video. Shows to what extent hobbyists go to sometimes. Thank you.